liquid chromatography mass spectrometry, or LC-MS, isn't new. But research has expanded its applications, making significant impacts in cancer research, probiotic health benefits, and drug development. LC-MS has been pivotal in biological analysis. Now, a new method enhances its use in cancer research. Researchers use a compound called DIAAA to improve the detection of carboxyl-containing metabolites in colorectal cancer.
Probiotics are known for their health benefits, mainly due to the bioactive peptides they produce. By combining LC-MS with innovative extraction and networking techniques, researchers discovered 25 new peptides. In drug development, understanding drug interactions with the body is crucial. LC-MS, combined with shotgun proteomics, helps researchers identify complex drug-protein interactions. Though LC-MS is well established, various studies show its expanding role in understanding complex biological systems and enhancing health outcomes. As researchers innovate, LC-MS promises to uncover more molecular secrets, paving the way for new health science advancements.